They won't even know what happened.
Thank you.
I'm doing everything I can here. I need some healing. I mean, give me something. I mean, you guys have both have damage. Like, give me some health. You have more damage than our DPS. That means the DPS is doing nothing and the healers are doing not what they should be doing. I need heals. I don't need your stupid crap. These games are so frustrating. And now you ult, and now I get all the healing because you're here, because you're ulting me, which I don't want. Oh, finally! Jesus. I hate healers that don't heal. Like, give me some health. My god. Alright, we're not pushing that. I guess we are. Okay, we're pushing it. Oh, the robot's in the way. I hate it here. Seiko, get the health pack that I just let him push him into. God's sake. Oh, you killed him. Nice. Wow, he switched off Widow and Soccer. We started doing well. And this guy's gonna switch to D.Va? Really? Kind of a weird one. Isn't it? For Orisa? That's not really an Orisa counter, is it? I don't feel like it is. Who is hitting me? Oh, come on, man. Get dropped, you annoying mercy. Should stagger this stupid idiot, but... Oh, we gotta wait. I hate it here. I don't know if we'll get this. Never mind. I said maybe we won't get it there. Oh, nice. Hello. They switched to Orisa? Wow, look at this. You're dead. Come here, bro. Nice. Oh, somebody's on point. Hello. Alright, later. Okay. He's burning. Nice. I feel like I got hit twice by that. Ah, oh, he pushed me off. This sucks. Oh, I thought we won. We're gonna lose. One good stop and we're in good shape. Probably we can get probably two fights out of this if we really needed to. Hoping not. Junkrat should have his ult here. Unless he dies. Which he's not dying. Here, get out of here, bro. Oh my lord. Oh no. Oh, nice ult. There, let me just do this. You guys can't stop jumping on point. So I'll just do that. Later, bro. Nice seeing you. Let's go. Huge win. That Arisa ult's really nice on this mode when you gotta when you're winning. I can just sit on point with it, spin and twirling. They can't really touch that well. Huge win, huge win. Did not look good most of the game. 32-6 with Arisa. I'll take it.